Good morning, guys. So it is a Monday morning. I have to start working a little bit, but just wanted to hop on here, give you guys an update. I just woke up this morning feeling so happy. It's an overwhelming feeling of happiness that I've been feeling lately, and I really can't describe it. And I'm so thankful for it. I really prayed for times like this where I just felt like so happy and like at peace, and it's unexplainable, really. Nothing that I can think of that like really truly contributes to this happiness besides the fact that like I wake up every morning and I'm alive. And I think it's really hard sometimes to like appreciate the fact that you are so blessed in so many ways that you don't even realize sometimes. Finally pursuing one of my passions, which is YouTube. I have a job that I get to stay home and do, and I talk to people all day, which I love to do. I'm such a talker, and I have family that supports me, and like me doing YouTube too, like it shows me like that my family really supports me because they're all like watching and like subscribing, and it's just amazing. Like I truly have no words for the way that I've been feeling these last few days. I made my bed. So this is what I'm saying. Like, I've been making my bed every morning. Like, who is she? But it's Monday morning. This is the beginning of a new vlog, a new weekly vlog. I hope you guys are enjoying them. I'm still learning how to like post new videos and stuff like that. My last video I posted to like friends only. I don't know how I did that, but like the first few hours of the video being posted, I only posted it so people who were subscribed could see it and like not like the public. And yeah, so we're still working it out. If you guys have tips, tricks, advice, please leave that down below. I have officially 8 days to vacation, and I'm so excited. It's crazy. I thought that we had more. Obviously, I knew there were only 28 days in February, but for some reason, I thought we had more time in February. And so, like, tomorrow's March. Like, I think that's crazy. Today's my half birthday. Happy half birthday in the comments. Today's February 28th, so wish me a happy half birthday. I didn't even realize. Hey, guys. So, it's lunchtime. And last night, my dad made some steak. I put this Parmesan crust on it. So let me give you some backstory. So my favorite restaurant, my favorite steakhouse is Longhorn Steakhouse. Best place ever. And if you know me, you know I'm not really like a steak eater. And normally I would get this thing called Parmesan crusted chicken from there. And the Parmesan crust on that chicken is chef's kiss. And I looked up a recipe on how to make the Parmesan crust. And it doesn't look as appetizing right now. This is yesterday's steak. I like put it back in the oven, but that's the Parmesan crust. If you love cheese, you're gonna, and I know that it looks weird, it sounds weird, but it's so good. And so that's what my lunch is. So yeah, I'm just gonna eat this really quick and get back to work.
Fresh opening.
That's a lie, but continue. Is that phone case the first item you got? The phone case on your phone right now.
Oh yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah. I got a yellow phone. I got this. Exclusive free hug.
Who are you gonna hug to? It's COVID outside.
It's a what?
A panoramic.
A panoramic.
exclusive.
Got the exclusive drip.
Oh, that's so cute that you wear Jacksonville chain for autism. Got to see it through, my boy.
I don't know if that's like the proper term.
Nice. Was it say smile to life?
Yeah, I don't that's really, nice. I don't really. I just like the design. Mm-hmm.
The strings are cute.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Usually just sweatpants, you know. Warm to the gym if I ever go. But yeah. Oh, that's a duplicate.
Oh, you ordered two by accident?
No. They changed. This is supposed to be, I think it's supposed to be black.
They gave you two of the same color.
I don't know.
Check your history. You probably ordered two gray ones.
I saw it in the order transaction history and I was like, surely not. And
I can't believe you did the first haul without me.
I can't believe you weren't here.
I can't believe you're not going upstairs.
Those look like scrubs.
No.
It's kind of a scrub-esque drip.
Let me feel.
They kind of feel like scrubs.
Yeah.
So that's a
I'll walk through the medical part of campus with these on.
That's a no.
Mom.
I saw this already.
Then you go upstairs.
I live down here.
I like the color of the shirt. Nah, sir.
I don't know how to fold. I didn't work retail. Respectfully, I work in a restaurant.
Which
we
I
don't.
Say you can cook? You can't even cook there though. So
I
what,
can't cook.
What would you have learned?
You trying to test my cooking gangster?
I have a bandana.
Wow, that's kind of exactly what it is.
Are those pajama pants though? Those are Jaden outside pants.
What you mean by that?
Because you be wearing pajama pants outside. So I was talking to Junice.
I don't care.
Oh wow. No, I think we should do a sibling tag. What do you think? Would you be in for that?
A what?
Sibling tag.
What is that?
So that
you're not catching me.
Not actual tag. Not actual tag. It's like a you're not catching me.
I'm not losing.
It's like you asked me. Okay, I'm just gonna send you a link to one.
Is that a TikTok link?
No, it's YouTube. It's like I actually like we ask each other questions and stuff like that. Those are nice.
Underwear or underwears?
Mm-hmm. I think it's underwear. I think wear is plural now. So.
Yeah, but that doesn't sound right. Like underwears, my underwears.
Continue, you're boring. You're boring. Have you ever seen Brooklyn Nine-Nine? You don't care.
I saw your eyes glow.
I was so excited. Oh my gosh. I was like, oh, my brother, watch it's Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Also prepare to sweat in your sleep tonight.
So there's gonna be a no, I'm going upstairs. This is the final no.
I have a window.
I do too.
It's like a full.
It's not a door. That's what you
have. Shut up. I have a door.
I have a full window.
I have a full floor to ceiling window.
Yeah. Mm, those are nice. With like a white t-shirt.
OD.
Mm-hmm. OD. Oh my goodness, where is Waldo in blue?
Shut up.
This is. You're one of the guys off Blue's Clues. You know how they all have different colors?
That is crazy.
Joe was
I'm
green.
I'm never wearing this outside. Emotional damage.
Thank you, Alba.
You just lied and said you don't know how to fold. Then you just pulled out that cool technique. Period.
I'm gonna turn the camera up, though.
That's nice.
There's a thing with the thing came in. Where's the thing? You know the thing? The phone shape thing. Oh.
Is that,
I got a belt thing.
Okay.
I need another belt.
Why would you need the other one?
Because I have, like, official belts, too, and they don't really fit me.
Fridge too big?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I was like, they're also boring.
I wish there was eight cheeseburgers on
and then belts don't fit him because they're too big.
I wish that was my problem.
The gray cargos, the gray. Mm-hmm. I mean, not the gray. The khaki ones.
Yeah, the khaki ones.
Yeah.
These are nice. I like this. I was like, a nice polo for like an interview or something.
Those are the shorts, mom?
You're not messing with these?
Are those swim trunks?
No,
I think they might be.
Yeah.
I thought they were just normal.
Did they have a lining on the inside?
No, they're not.
They're not swim trunks? It's mind boggling that these are actual shorts to mom.
Let me feel.
It's okay.
I'm gonna rock these out.
Let me feel.
Go for it. You pay for them.
That sounds like not instilling confidence in your son, mom.
No.
I just don't feel like the string goes with them. Like, they don't really match. Like, what is that?
I could take out the string.
Apple? Green apples are the best. Okay. Creamy peanut butter. I'm gonna cut the apple up. Let me face you down a little bit. Vicky, come be in my vlog. Come be in my vlog, Titi. You hungry? Here he comes. You looking for a snack?
Say hello. Say hello. Say hello, Lucas.
Oh, his little toesies. Good morning. We're getting some Dutch Bros. I have my nephew in the back. I don't know if you can see his little head. Good morning. Medium ice golden eagle.
Yeah.
And then can I also have a medium nitro cold brew? Say good morning, Jackson. Jackson. So it's the next day and I thought I'd do a haul of the things that I got over this past week. We went to a few places over this past week. We went to Costco, Ulta, TJ Maxx. I think that's really it. But let's get started with the biggest items that I have. So first I got, we went to Costco and we found these pillows and they're so soft. I got two of them just to sit here on my couch because it's pretty like empty without any pillows. I used to have like these big gray pillows that kind of looked like the ones that I have on my bed. But these are just so much softer. So I got two of them. They're at Costco for like $20 each, which I feel like is a great deal for big pillows. So got those. I also needed some new pillows for my bed, like the ones that I actually sleep on. A two pack washcloths. For my bathroom. I like to switch off my wash towels or my washcloths often. These are like the ones that I would put when I'm like drying my hands or like drying my face. I want to say these are like $15 too, I can't remember. I bought these light blue joggers and they were so comfortable. And so I went back and I purchased a gray pair. When I tell you, these are like seriously the most comfortable joggers I've ever purchased. Like, also, like I said, have a light blue pair. They have a purple pair. They have a black pair. Grab some like basic leggings from Costco. I think these ones are capris. They would fit me like right at my ankle because I'm only 5'4". This is the brand. If you do want to go ahead and grab them. I thought these were such a cute color. So I grabbed these, like a cropped sweater in this like nice blue color. And I thought it was super cute and has a cute little champion. Like back in the day when I used to live in New York, my boyfriend at the time put me on to like Champion, and we would always purchase Champion like t-shirts. I thought that was like the coolest thing ever, like wearing a Champion t-shirt with like some joggers and like some sneakers. Oh, this was, my nephew was with us, and he, everywhere he goes, he needs a toy. So we got him this little thing. I forgot that we have to give it to him. Oh look, talking about that, here's another toy that he got there. Because everywhere he goes, he needs a toy. In fact, I purchased this tiny little black purse. If you watched my my friend's vlog, the vlog that I posted right before this, in the pictures of me at the friend's experience, I was wearing this cute little like black bag. It was like so tiny. And ever since I purchased that bag at Target, I think it was like a year ago I purchased it, I've been obsessed with tiny bags. And I really have, there's no explanation. I don't know why I'm so addicted to tiny bags, but everywhere I go, I'm like looking for the tiniest bag. And so I went to TJ Maxx and I saw this one. How stinking cute is this? Like, and I think it was only like 20 bucks. Yeah, 20, like TJ Maxx has the best stuff. And how cute is it? Like, it's so cute. Like, I love this little detail on it right here. And I love the gold because I love gold jewelry. I saw it and I was like, you're coming home with me. I'm very committed to vlogging weekly. I'm doing like a collective vlog. Oh, this is also, I forgot to tell you guys. I got this merch from the Friends Experience. On the back it says, how you doing? But yeah, but I'm very committed to making content for you guys, and I would love it if you guys followed along and subscribed to my channel so you guys didn't miss any uploads. But I'm so committed, so I wanted to be able to like do car vlogs and stuff like that too when I go on my Dutch Bros runs. And so I picked up this gooseneck mount on the windshield, you know, or even on the dashboard, so I can take you guys with me when I go on those little trips, because I do go to like Dutch Bros a lot. But like, I like that the back was like closed off like that. Really cute. That'd be cute on me. I'm starting to wear makeup more often. So I heard really good things about the Clinique, the Take the Day Off balm, like the pomade that you can like rub on your face and everything like that. And I like balms, but my experience, I've tried the e.l.f. Cleansing balm to like remove your makeup. And it makes my eyes really blurry after I use them, and I don't really like that. So I went to TJ Maxx and I found the Clinique Take the Day Off like in the liquid form. I don't know if you can see that, but I got it for like $14.99. I know it normally goes for like $22 or something like that, but it was there and I was like, let me just grab it. The print, I've been so into this print lately, I cannot explain it, but I thought these were so cute. Like, come on. Also went to Ulta and I found these. One's brow food, one's lash food. So I struggle with like my brows. Like, I don't know if you can really tell. I'm gonna like get up close and personal with you. But I have a lot of brow hairs, but they're just very light. And so it looks like I don't have a lot of brows. And then same thing with my eyelashes. I'll look down. I have a lot of eyelashes, but I also just feel like they're very light. So I'm trying to thicken up both of them. And so I got the brow food, the lash food, and then I'll give you guys a review on how I like them. And then I've been seeing this product go viral on TikTok, and I've been so interested to try it. So I tried to find it at Ulta, couldn't find it at Ulta. I tried to find it in store at Target, couldn't find it in Target. But I checked the website of Target and I found it. Called Foscara, and basically what it is like little extensions but better, I think. Let me know if you guys want to see a video of me trying it out and giving you guys a review. But yeah, that's all I got. Good morning. We're getting some Dutch Bros. I have my nephew in the back. I don't know if you can see his little head. Good morning. How are you? Medium ice golden eagle.
Yeah.
And then can I also have a medium nitro cold brew? Say good morning, Jackson. Jackson. Today we're gonna be doing a Shein haul. I did this order, I wanna say maybe a week ago. And I got it, sorry, this is bothering me. I got it in the mail this morning, so I'm so excited. We're gonna go ahead and haul everything. How large? Okay, let's get right into it. And I didn't wanna open it because I wanted to open it with you guys. I'm trying to make sure I cover up my eyes. I don't want people knowing where I live, you know? First things first, I got this cute little heart bag. I thought it'd be super cute, so let's open it up. I hope all this stuff is nice quality, because if you know Shein, you know. It is cute, but I'm not really sure. Let's see how I would even go about. I'm struggling. Oh, she has a cute little slit right here. That's actually really cute. I have a bunch of black bags or just dark color bags, so I figured I'd get a little white one to go with some of my cute little dresses that I'm about. I'll try to link all these items down below too if you guys want to check them
Next
out.
Thing up, I got these sandals.
And this is what they look like. They're cute, they're flat. I have big
feet. So weird how that's a thing now. You can't show your toes on the internet because there's weirdos out there.
They're cute. We'll see how I'm gonna put them on. First piece of clothing. So this is, this is a cute little skirt that I saw. And it cinches right here at the waist with a little zipper. And it's just asymmetrical, so it drops.
I have ideas.
So I got this dress, and I'm gonna have to show you guys, but it basically is a wrap dress, sweater material dress. Kind of matches what I'm wearing. You know, you can make it shorter or longer, and it's kind of a crew neck, literally the same thing I'm wearing, but a dress form.
I thought that was cute.
A little crop t-shirt. But it's supposed to fit you under here, and you wear a cute little top under it, and it'd be a skirt on the bottom. I'll show you a picture. Love this color, but it has the scallop and the bell sleeves, you know? This cute little bodysuit under it. Again, I'd have to just show you what it would look like. But I thought that'd be really cute. I don't know how I feel about this one.
Cute little black dress.
And the bell sleeves. I also got this tiny little purse. I don't know what I was thinking with this. When I show you, you're gonna be what can you even fit in there? And the answer is my CarMax. My CarMax can fit in here perfectly. Phone in pocket. CarMax in the purse. How cute is this? It's adorable. Just some random earrings in there. I also got a gold pack of just random earrings. And then I also have these safety pin earrings and these little heart rings. Why are there only three in there? I wonder if the big one's for up here. I do have that pierced, so maybe I put that in there.
So that's the end of our haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll try to have everything linked for you guys down below. If you guys want to go ahead and shop those items. But that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching again. Don't forget to comment, share, subscribe, and stay tuned for my next video.